What's up, everybody? Brandon Bota here, and I just want you to know that last night I just found out that my iPod Classic has just been discontinued. I mean, and I tried to sync my, and when I tried to sync my iPod Classic onto my laptop computer, I got a message saying that it might be corrupted. So I contacted Apple support, and they told me the reason why my iPod wasn't syncing into my computer is because it was discontinued a long time ago. And I got this iPod back in 2010, and then 6 years later, doesn't work anymore. I tried restoring it, but nothing happened. So the only device I could use is my iPhone and my iPad. And besides, I got enough storage on there around on my devices for my music. And for my alarm clock, I'll just use my alarm app. And I'm also planning on starting a club for people that have iOS devices. And there we can exchange numbers, we can exchange email addresses. And we could try to convince Android to add FaceTime to their devices. And we can also try to convince Android to make their apps available for iOS devices. Kind of sad that my iPod was discontinued. I would get an iPod Touch, but I don't need that, because I already got all the storage I have. And well, I guess I should do it for this video right now. As always, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe in order to motivate me to do more. And well, I hope to see you guys again in my next video. Bye-bye for now.